said yesterday that a dozen water utilities have issued advisories to boil water.
It's part of a wider campaign to warn people of the many risks after the storm. Public health officials are urging.
This morning, starting to pick up speeds as well on the trip through East Point and St. Clair Shores, where a pile up on westbound I-94 near 8 Mile has cleared out.
Jail for selling live Asian.